In 1884, some workers in the north of Spain were restoring a house, and then they broke through the ceiling in the house, and they found these amazing manuscripts. And well, look at these manuscripts, they look Arabic, Arabic letters. But then, after investigation, it shows that they're actually in Spanish. Old Morisco Spanish. And these were written by Muslims who were forced to become Christian. They were forced to go to church. They were forced to show that they were Christian, but they kept their religion in secret. And they wrote, because it was forbidden in Arabic, but they wrote in Spanish, and they sang songs in praise of the beloved sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This song is called the Lament. And then when they were forced to leave in 1609, they were forced to leave Spain, the Moriscos. This was the first instance of ethnic cleansing, because many of them were actually, they became Christian, but because they had Muslim blood, they had to leave. They had to leave in Spain. Expulsion of the Moriscos. And they hid these manuscripts, and later on they were found. We don't know how they sang them, but we're going to sing this song before and medha with you and celebrate the legacy of these persecuted Muslims who resisted and held on to their faith.